Hello everyone, welcome to Sexual. Today I will react to Ayu's live performance of You Know at her 2024 Her concert. Let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Rock song. Ooh. Again, I just love all those light sticks shining up the place. Wow. So this is during her encore because she has casual clothes on. Thanks for that comment. Honestly, rock music would fit Ayu quite well. We love that as a title track. Oh, and that audience cheering her on. It's a man. Rock music is pretty much made for concerts and with a live band. It doesn't work as well on studio. She's having fun, and everyone else is having fun. As it should be. Oh, I didn't see that she actually had backup dancers, even for this one. I mean, how can you not enjoy her music when her concerts are like this? It's so much fun. At first I thought she would do a peace sign at the end. It was just a finger. But she, as a solo artist, she gives off a different energy compared to a lot of other K-pop artists I've seen. There's just something specific about her. Every live performance that I've seen, she oozes confidence, but also fun. You can tell that she genuinely has fun performing for her fans, because the fans give that back to her. So it's kind of like it's a space where she can feel mostly safe, at least. Yeah, anyway, I hope you enjoy my reaction to it. As always, please hit that like button, please comment and follow, please subscribe, and have a great day. See you soon.